Hello friends, we are presenting how to make a robot car which is presented by Dream Digital and which is very simple. You can do it itself in home. Don't worry, our requirement components, dummy wheels, DC motors and one dummy mux which is easily available at home. And now take a 9 volt battery, one switch and connector, scissor and double side tape. Now mark all the spots which is required for connection of DC motors using a permanent marker from left and right, both the side of the box, and mark the one size of simple box for the switch as per measurement of switch and drill it. Now all three spots and box. Now take a double side tape and cut properly from the scissor. If you are a child, then be careful. We can see in video how to cut the tape and remove the wrap from both upper and lower side. We can see in the video is a small area from there, the shaft there as well can also stick from both side, both the corner we can stick, that means. And remove the all wrappers and now put it into the box DC motor and stick it where is we drill for the shaft, and shaft should be come properly from the hole and connection should be opposite direction of motor for a proper alignment. Now connect the, we are connecting the wheels, and the wheel should be proper. We can rotate twice and thrice for checking of movement of the wheels. And now let's connect the motors. How to connect motor, that is a question, that can simple question. You can connect the positive and negative and positive, or you can understand red and black or black and red. Connect that all the switch simply, and then connection, then take a one switch and connect the, we can measure the box which is drilled by previously, and connect the all switch connection. And switch should be properly stick. If you are not seen, they are removed continuously. So stick properly, be careful for that. And now connect the battery. All connection should be battery given from motors to switch for proper alignment. And that should the proper, and stick with the double side tape of corner of the motor or battery. And our robot is ready, can moving from one place to another place. And if you like our video, you can like this video and subscribe our channel. And you are liking more video, then comment also you can give that.